The food's actually not that bad. I really love going to the Calf if you don't feel like eating a sub or chicken strips every day. Jasmine's is always good if you need a quick little breakfast. They have great coffee, great little treats. Subco's always good for the go. So overall, the food's pretty good.